Just blood, or was there a pus or other discharge along with the blood?
No.
Okay. Have you been to any loud concerts?
No.
Shot off any guns or fireworks, anything like that?
No.
Okay, turn the other way. You played any sports? Your responses are good.
Okay.
Your eardrums are intact. However, whenever you bleed from your ears, it's always a good idea to get further tests.
What could it be?
It could be a number of things.